God. And then when we reverence God, that wisdom kicks in. And when that wisdom kicks in, the application of the word really is effective. And when we're living an effective life, God will allow, will draw people to himself in us. And when we're drawing people, people get saved, people get delivered, people have answers in their lives, because we are being in that example, simply because wisdom is the thing that we're using to apply to our everyday life.
I can walk, Lord. It doesn't hurt anymore. Thank you, Father.
God's fresh air, and so we're about to go on our quarterly fast and prayer revival. So we just need to get our spirit revived and cleaned out, and